I was 15 when I graduated high school. I knew since I was 12 years old that I was going to go into medicine. I thought about fields where you can help people, and I just knew I was going to be a physician. And I started practice 42 years ago, dreaming of creating a team that's the best of the best, combining research, teaching, and taking care of patients. ENT, known as otolaryngology, is a very special area because it involves areas that are very, very complex and very serious, such as cancer of the ear, nose, and throat, cancer of the thyroid, cancer of the voice box, and we deal with very, very complicated surgical procedures. While it encompasses all kinds of common problems, sinus problems, hearing problems, pediatric problems. I think of my patients as family members. Knowing the patient helps me help them. So it's not often just about the medicine or surgery or treatment. It's about their life, their needs, and the way they respond to the different treatments. Knowing the patient makes this work fun. I come to work every day and I enjoy being here. Talking to patients and learning about their life makes medicine so interesting. ENT is so vast. So in the last 10 years, I focused on three areas: sleep apnea, thyroid and parathyroid surgery, and sinus treatment, often with minimally invasive techniques. Sleep apnea is an important area of interest, and I've innovated many surgical procedures and treatments. Most recently, I've been involved in a new treatment for sleep apnea called hypoglossal nerve stimulation therapy. I'm happy to say that we perform more here at Chicago ENT than anybody else in the city. And my expertise and my experience with hypoglossal nerve stimulation therapy goes back to 1995. I've been interested in research in thyroid and parathyroid, and I've performed over 5,000 thyroid parathyroid surgical procedures. The treatment involves removing a small hyperactive gland that often takes as little as 15 minutes, and the cure rate is absolutely outstanding. Almost every patient is cured. That makes the surgery very rewarding. Sinus problems are so common that we continue to search for the best solution. One of the solutions is office-based techniques that improve sinus function or improve the nasal airway without surgery. Balloon sinuplasty is one of these techniques that I have pioneered and continue to perform on a regular basis over the past 15 years. These problems are common, and we are offering simple solutions that are helpful and gratifying because patients feel good.